Cooper Marcher here. When Ireland entered one of the world's most restrictive pandemic lockdowns in early 2020, Jimmy Flannery was worried about how one of his best friends could cope. Funky, a bottlenose dolphin, had been living in Dingle in Northwest County, Kerry, since 1983. From the day he arrived there, Funky set himself out from the rest, throwing fish he'd caught onto local fishermen's boats and accompanying cold sea swimmers as they trained. Bottlenose dolphins' mouths naturally curve upwards, giving the appearance that they're always smiling. But locals would say that Funky was doing just that. It was this quality that compelled droves of tourists from around the world to visit this remote part of Ireland, and how a booming tourism industry was established at Europe's edge. But after 37 years, Funky vanished without a trace. Now, a year after he was last seen, Flannery is hosting a memorial to celebrate the beloved dolphin. He and other local boat operators offered free boat trips out to the entrance of Dingle Harbor on Sunday, with emotions running high as the sun finally broke through a blanket of gray clouds on the anniversary of Funky's disappearance, leaving a rainbow in its wake. "He's with us today," Flannery said, as his first trip left the harbor. "You try to keep jolly, but it's hard," says Bridget Flannery, Jimmy's wife and owner of Dingle Sea Safari, one of the companies that runs boat tours out in the harbor. "We always knew Funky couldn't stay here forever. You want to have a fairy tale ending, don't you? That he's gone back to his buddies, but you know in your heart of hearts that he's in a good place somewhere. Dingle is a good place, but he's in a better place." Funky was instrumental in bringing Dingle's tourism to life. But more importantly, he helped educate people about the wider marine world. Early on in the pandemic, Jimmy Flannery, who has run the company and Dingle Dolphin Tours for over three decades, took it upon himself to try and keep Funky company. As tour operators were restricted from operating due to COVID-19 restrictions, he craved human interaction. That's what he lived for, Flannery said. But after 6 weeks, Flannery's check-ins had to stop as pandemic restrictions further tightened. By mid-October 2020, Funky was gone. "It was a massive shock," Flannery said, recalling that Funky had never disappeared for more than a few hours at a time. A major search operation was launched with a dozen boats involved. Search and rescue divers carried out an extensive search of the coves and inlets where the dolphin normally swam, even carrying out a sonar scan of the seabed. It's unclear why Funky chose Dingle, but Kevin Flannery believes that it's possible he might have been released to the wild after a dolphinarium closed in England. Male bottlenose dolphins have a life expectancy of about 40 years. In 2019, the Guinness World Book of Records named Funky as the longest living solitary dolphin in the world. We can always just be romantic about it and think maybe he's just gone off and is enjoying himself somewhere. Let's just hope that. Cooper Marcher here. Ciao.